back to Super Metroid. Oop. Okay, I think I see where I am. Ow. Right here. I was thinking those were semi-solids. But apparently no, I can't run through them. Okay, and I go down here. Whoop. What? Why can't I take a right? Ah. Ow. Failure. And up, and up. And continuing up. All right, the left will take me... down to some place. Well, I mean, there's an item there, so I might as well check it. Oh, wait. Well, I'm here. Oh, bombs. I don't want to waste a power bomb on this. Because I'm gonna have to. Got it. I don't think I can get in there right now, though. Now about the space jump. Hmm. Alright, legit can't get there yet. Ugh. Or at least a high jump. Got it. Ah. Whew. Got it. I'm gonna have to go all the way back to get to the other side. Wait, crud, I've already been here? Dang. I haven't been this way, though. That's a useless map room. Alright. Move this over a bit. Oh, that's legit just nothing. Alright, well, I'll walk over there just to fill out the map. Come on. All right. All right. In that case, I'm gonna go down to Norfair. Grab that ice beam. Hopefully, this time. Oh, high jump boots. I don't know if I can get out though. No, I don't think so. Well, on the plus side, I'm all the way back up here. And I know where the high jump boots are. So, that has a locked door up there, apparently. And that would normally go to a phaser beam, I believe. So, I think that's locked behind the boss being defeated. Oh, whoops. Thought I was safe for a second. Clearly I was not. Dang. Also a slight miscalculation. Yeah, can't get in there. Alright, so if I'm reading this right, there's a little mini-boss thing there, which would require me to figure out how to get into this room. Ah, crud, that's the swing across with the grapple beam thing. All right. High jump it is. That went much easier. What? Okay, I'm not sure what happened there. Huh. Okay then. Get a little bit of health back. Dang it. Okay, so this is one way away. I, in fact, have to go this way. And down here. And that puts me right next to this save room, which I will use this time instead of immediately charging to die. I'd rather die after I saved. Okay, that's one bar down. Two bars down. Three bars down. Four bars down. No, dang it. It'll be easier to get out, at least. Whew. Oh, no, don't want to do that. Ah, nice, I can jump so high now. Hence the item name. I might even be able to get to that energy recharge station. And I just saved, so there's no reason for me not to try. Oh, dang it. Good thing they only do one damage each. Okay, I'm right here. If I go right and then up and then left and then up and then right, there's an item. If I go up and then up, there's an item, an item, and an item. Did I already check that? I have not. Probably for good reason. I think all of those rooms are fire. Man, this is easy now. Should have grabbed that a long time ago. I mean, there's a clear reason I didn't, but still. Now save with all but one bar of health. Get out of here. No longer must I wall jump up every single possible surface. Or at least, not as often. And also the whole must thing. Whoop. Getting hit by a fish is not a problem now that I can just jump and be back where I was. I'm invincible. I say, shortly before succumbing to my hubris. Oh, right, I can fire the grapple beam directly upward. Oof, dang. Oh, wait, am I here? No, I am not. However, Ah, dang. It was worth a try. All right, slow this down massively. Okay. Finally. Crab. Yeah, this way goes to a missile. And it's actually a missile. Ooh, there's two items over there. Ah, man. Waste of a bomb jump. Whoop. 20 rupees. 5 rupees. Wonderful. All right, mark those off. Didn't even give me anything. Annoying bugs. Ah, more fall. I was hoping I wouldn't have to resort to that. Ow. Okay, so there's a save point immediately below me. I'll hit that first thing. Okay, powerbomb. Okay, so straight up gets me to that mini boss. At least that's what I assume it is. That was much easier. I have to hit you in the head. Got it. Ah, you moved too quickly. Gotcha. Plus 5 bomb capacity. Mark that off. And that finally gets me over here. Get me out of here! Ah, got it. Ah, dang it. Okay. Energy recharge. Save. Ah. Get off me. Oof. Magic cape. Gotcha. Get all the things. And this gets me various suit. Finally. Okay, now I can actually explore Norfair. There we go. Hooray for high jump boots. Means I don't have to do anything fancy to get out of there. Save real quick and recharge. Sheesh, they're weak. It's like the Metroids that they have floating around in Metroid Prime Hunter. Thank you. Ah, dang it. Ah, nice. A recharge room. Eh, close enough. And now that I have the high jump boots, I can get that item that would be behind that breakable gravel block. Probably should have grabbed that stuff too. Yeah, I can come back for it. Now that I have high jump, anything is possible. Not bad. Just need to get that one good jump off. I almost did it literally the first jump into this quicksand. Come on. Ah, almost got it. Ah, almost got it again. Got it. Who needs space jump? Oh, wait, no, I remember this from Metroid 2. Oop, never mind, I guess not. Guess it's just power bombs. Ah, and now it's this. Oof. This is gonna require a lot of power bombs. Super missiles. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Turn high jump boots off for a moment. There we go. And high jump boots can turn back on. Got it. Now to get back. Jerks. Okay, it's the next room over that has the thing. I do have to go all the way around. Ow. Ugh, sand. Not even the gravity suit can defend against it. That's the map. Which I quite pointedly do not care about. Whoop. Whoop. Again. Whoop, dang it again. No, friggin' hell. All right, what's up there? Oh, that's just out that way. Why was I even trying to get up there in the first place? Eh, whatever. No! Slow it down massively. There. All right. And that puts me somewhere. Okay, down to where I want to go. That puts me right here. And up is where the boss was, so right will be where all those items are. Okay, so that's down only, so I have to use power bombs. Super missile. And 1 rupee. I'm gonna put those as collected, even if I didn't get the rupee. Okay, so how do I go down? Okay. So this has 2 items. Piece of heart. A bottle. Got it. Good B. Nice. Now I have to wrap around again to check the other two. But those two are checked. Can't quite recall why I didn't go get that energy tank slash missile pair. Right, and I have to go down here. How much like you, probably, ex-parasite? Alright, that's where I am right there. So I'll just go to the... Okay, no. Yeah, I need to go one higher. That's where I am. Ah, right, because you guys are invincible with my current weaponry. I should have saved. What was that? +5 bomb capacity. Whoop. Dang it. Momentum, how does it work? Ha, 5 bomb capacity. This single patch right here looks suspicious. Yes. Heart piece. Okay, so that's 2 Zelda upgrades there. Ow. Hi. I haven't been bugging you. Unless you got hit by the power bomb. In which case, sorry. And up. Ow. Perfect. All it takes is half speed. All right, and then power bomb once more. Ow. Something. All right, super missiles and something else. No! Dang it. I'll slow it down a little bit. All No! It didn't help. Well, at least there's nothing going to kill me this time. Got it. Oof. And it's 50 rupees. No. Almost had it. Got it. All right, guess not. Super missile. Yeah, I'm just gonna mark that as gotten. Whew. Okay. And save point right over here. Mark those off. Mark that off. Ah. I have to go back for that. Dang it. I thought I was done with Maridia. All right.